So my name is Mark Tai. I am the Zebrafish Core Facility Manager at the University of Minnesota, which means that I take care of a whole bunch of zebrafish that many researchers use for various types of research at the University of Minnesota. Things including pharmacology, genetics, molecular biology, neuroscience, they do some cancer research, they do some regeneration work, amongst many other things. So they are used as a model organism, zebrafish being are used as a model organism for modeling certain human diseases. They're really great as a model organism because they develop very quickly, and we can get a lot of research done relatively quick when it comes to embryo development. They also are very similar to humans genetically. They have 75% of the human genes have homologs in the zebrafish. So just about any gene that you want to research within humans can be done in zebrafish.
I'm Haley Renner. I work with the zebrafish facility with the Foundation Labs. I also work with the program Inside Out, so a lot of fish work. So these are the fish that you will be working with. These are the adult wild type fish. We oftentimes get our embryos from these fish right here.
So as a student in this class, you have many things that you can do with zebrafish. You can look at how certain toxicants can affect zebrafish behavior or affect the regeneration status, or how it affects certain vasculature aspects of a zebrafish using image analysis. We also can look at general developmental abnormalities or developmental time points that we can see if development slows or if it increases when you manipulate certain environmental conditions. We can also look at how a zebrafish grows over time as well. So there's many things that you can do with zebrafish. Pretty much anything you can think of physiologically, we can somehow analyze. And in this class, we have a lot of high-tech equipment that we can use that is used in research facilities throughout the world to help you with those types of projects. So hopefully you'll consider zebrafish as your model.